Use fountain pens, there are times you'd like to try different inks, but sometimes it's just a hassle.